I'm Beth Burns from Keystones.
I am Stephanie Johnson from New Hampton School District. To kind of build a STEM network, we have some resources for you to kind of expand your network, and then some resources that were for you, especially if you're starting off with implementing STEM in your own classroom or your school.